New for you this afternoon, a former Vigo County Schools employee is free from prison. Franklin Fennell was released on Valentine's Day. That's according to online federal prison records. At last report, Fennell was serving a 24-month sentence. That's for his role in a kickback scheme. Investigators say he and Frank Shahady stole thousands of dollars. That's through contracts involving the Vigo County School Corporation.